Well, guys, it's November 5th, 2011, Saturday, 12:17 a.m. It came to my realization that I am missing my 2 GB memory card. I don't know where I last put it. Guess I'll have to buy another one. Hope it won't be too expensive to buy another one. Oh well. That's life for ya. Anyway, I'm gonna go to bed soon, I guess. Alrighty, I'm gonna film myself sleeping so I can catch myself snoring or whatever, so. Time is it? 1:14 a.m. Yeah. See y'all later. November 5th, 2011, a Saturday. Shaylee is here. It's a Holly Hall weekend. Barely slept. I think it's past 11 o'clock. Last time I checked.
Yeah.
I think they'll go to 4:30 today. Underwear issue here. There. Holly Hall, enter here. Oh, two L's. Holly. Otherwise, it would be Holy Hall.
I can look for a little picture when I was a baby for you.
Billy Walker and the Charlie Chopper
cabin.
Hello.
Look at this long line, guys.
I'm at a craft show, and they have these cute little
paper. My lunch, guys.
Thank you.
Honey, whenever she calls me and says...
Is she here?
No, she lives in Ohio. That baby Charlie doll.
Oh, I saw that lady with that, yeah.
I look like a natural born mother.
Do ya?
I'm thinking that maybe she could make me a baby Nora doll.
Oh, that's
so there would
cute.
Be a
that'd
clone, and I bet my dad will
she's
say.
Oh, back. Now what?
And I bet my dad will say something like, "We don't need another Nora around. One is enough." It'd be like Melanie asking you, "Can I have a doll made of me?"
You've got a daughter exactly like her. That's more than enough.
Really?
Yeah, Lexi is a mini Melanie.
You didn't want to take that to and hide it?
No, just the present.
Oh, these are cute, what they did on their lockers.
Yeah. So, did you find something?
Yeah.
Oh, snowman. My mommy would have loved those.
Yeah.
My mom is up in heaven.
Yeah.
Free kisses.
Yep. Kind of hate, huh?
Oh, look at that cow. Cow pat. Look at that moose. Oh, what's in here? How big she is now, guys.
Yeah,
remember
she has
how
a
she
long
was,
tail.
Remember how she was a itty bitty little thing?
Yeah, and back in June. Molly. She had a little stick tail, now her tail is long.
The newest episode is called 1%. God, Nora, no hurl. Jeez. I love all kitties.
Yeah, you love baby Beluga.
Yeah. I'm gonna look for that picture first. Here's an old pic of me. Your hands still connected back then.
Oh. I'll take his tail to join and get some new blue belt and sew it back on his foot.
Make his tail attachable though, like the one.
Yeah, like the new one.
I forget where we went again, where Shane said. That's why I'm watching this video. I'm tired a little bit, I think.
What did Slytherin Gal say?
That she likes your costume and you're lucky you had a black cat to go with.
I'm tired now.
And that was sad how Patty's pink nose was, used to be pink, and then when I found her, it was all blue.
Oh. Yeah.
Thank you. of her sunburn.
Anybody who, like, finds their dad like that's going to be panicking, you know? So I think they're trained to know that people are going to be freaking out when they call. I wouldn't feel bad if he got suspended, maybe fired.
Is it 30 days suspension? Would that be enough? I think it may be something where he will lose time over, and he will have training,
but he'll have his job.
Yes.
Well, since my visit with the chief, we've learned he's decided to suspend the sergeant without pay for 2 weeks and send him for some additional training. Meanwhile, the girl and her dad, who is home recovering, have an attorney, and they're talking settlement with the city. Steve Wilson,
can
Channel 7 Action Unit.
Somebody is an asshole to me on the phone. I have to sue him.
When one is accused of doing something that is totally outside of our rules and regulations, then we have to deal with that.
Only on Local 6, Orlando Police Chief Val Deming says one of her officers could face criminal charges for pushing a woman down the stairs. Local 6 first exposed the story and showed you the video, which eventually led authorities to take a closer look at Officer Fernando Trinidad. Now relieved of duty, the state attorney's office is taking a hard look at this case.
Oh, yeah?
Ah!
You're the best pole dancer ever.
Why Carly moved to LA?
They really don't think that. I just draw off the curve, Papa. Like,
I love you guys.
I'm forgetting to tell everyone that I found the 2 GB card. Where was it? In my pants pocket. I was going through it, looking for my money at Holly Hall, and then boom, my phone right there. Oh, no worries. Wonderful lady, my mom.
minutes.
Video now, and then I'm gonna take my bath. So I'll see you later.
I don't care where ABC parks their truck as long as it doesn't block the fire trucks.
Yes, Wednesday's video. Hang on.
All right, what exactly are we dealing with? It's not good. The protest has quadrupled in size since this morning. As you can see from this aerial photograph, the protest now covers almost 2 square miles. We have riot officers here, here, and here. The media has been contained in this area. And where are the actual protesters? Oh, these two people right here. How are we going to contain this thing? I'm afraid it's about to get worse. You see this area here? This is where we're setting up the stage for Bon Jovi. Bon Jovi? It's a good cop. We can't have them standing around for hours without some entertainment. The problem is, with this area blocked by...
November 2nd, 2008 video right now on ULED Video Studio. So, it's noon right now, and yep, Obama is president. I never seen in my lifetime...
President? President, not president.
President before. So this is going to be interesting. Well, in a bit, I'm gonna get dressed. So,
here, Grandma Patty, honey.
I'm going to have iced tea. Of course, plenty of water. And I think a grilled chicken sandwich.
What are you sniffing on the floor about, huh?
Probably some catnip that was there at one time.
Airfare and everything. And then her boss said, when the schedule came out last week, said, and she knows about scheduler. She said, no, she said, you don't understand. I said, what's going on there. So something about her dad was going to the doctor, have things checked out, whatever. Didn't hear anything.
All right. It is pretty dang late. So it is really 10:30, but it's 9:30 because it's like fall back, spring ahead, and fall back starts tonight. So I'm gonna just go to bed and shower in the morning, and then I'm gonna order breakfast. So, yeah. Sorry, this seems procrastinating. But I am pretty tired. I might as well just go to bed. And if I just showered right now, for example, my hair will be wet and I have to wait a half an hour. And I don't really want to do that. I'd rather, just go to bed. So, yeah. You'll hear me snoring again. I don't have to write sleeping all the time on there, right? Right. And that video is from 2008. God, I missed that. Poop, poop. Alrighty.
Thank you.
Well, I'm going to go to bed now. I'm going to see how much I have on this memory card for standard view, and if it's not enough, then I'll film whenever I can. Okay? So, I will see you all in the morning when I rise. Might be earlier since it's really, in reality, an hour before, you know? It's actually, what time is it here? Right now it's 11:06, but in reality it should be 10:06. So I would probably wake up in like 10 hours from now. 11:12. Probably 8 o'clock. So yeah. Oh yeah, I definitely have enough. It says 100 minutes and 2 seconds or something. So, yeah. I'm gonna get comfortable in my bed. Good nighty night. Oh, when was the last time I wrote in my journal here? Let me see. Oh, Halloween the 31st. Yeah, anyway, I'm gonna just go to bed. As I stated earlier, I am pretty tired. And in the morning, if it's early enough, I'll finish working on my videos, like Thursday, Friday, and today, this Saturday, November 5th it was. Tomorrow, November 6th, is Molly's 6 months birthday. So it'll be 6 months old, exactly. You had a piece of fuzz on you or something. Man, I gotta clean off your lens. Doesn't look good. Ew, it looks so gross. So, yeah. I'll see you when I see you in the morning. Okay? I hope there's memory left on this card. If not, I'll just, 99 minutes left on here. So yeah, I just text them all. Anyone else that need a reminding, that is. So I'm gonna go to sleepy beepy. I brush my toothies, is what Mom would say. So, yeah. I don't know if I want to film on my other camera or not, but maybe. But only for 45 minutes, you know? Yeah. It has a better picture that way, too. I'm not ditching this camera or anything, you know. But, yeah. Oh. I also want to finish reading Beastly. It won't take long. And I'm reading from Family Storms again from V.C. Andrews. Should I show it to you? Oh yeah, this one what I got. Mm-hmm.